For Boeing, a new worry in the lingering 737 MAX nightmare. The US Department of Justice now considering advice to bring criminal charges against the company. Boeing is accused of failing to meet a three-year-old deal that has protected it from prosecution up to now. Under the deal, the giant aircraft manufacturer agreed to pay the equivalent of $3.75 billion arising from two crashes of the trouble-plagued late model 737, a Lion Air jet lost in Indonesia in late 2018 and an Ethiopian Airlines flight in Addis Ababa 5 months later.
We understand the gravity, and we're committed to moving forward with transparency and accountability.
You're the problem. And I just hope to God that you don't destroy this company before it can be saved.
Victims' families wrote to the Justice Department this month asking for aggressive criminal prosecution of the company, as well as fines 10 times the amount the company has agreed to pay.
Responsibility and accountability is for them to be tried in court.
In the United States, David Woywood, 7 News.